What is up, everyone? So we're playing Tower of Fantasy because I have too much free time to kill. Cool, I got teleport. I got the teleport. Okay, let's see. Okay, here we go. Fine, opened up. Okay.
Quickly, take this crate back and you'll be rewarded.
Okay, let's kill some shit. Let's go. Who this fuck is?
You again! One day you'll pay for all this.
Let's go.
Thank you for your help, stranger. You are...
Mr. Kim sent me. Are you Mr. Irvin?
Yes! That's me! What order is Mr. Kim for me?
Never mind that. Are you okay? You should go back to the base and have some rest.
Assessment. You are in poor physical condition and require rest.
I'm fine. But the hyenas made an ugly mess here. I'm ashamed to face Mr. Kim. Would you mind collecting the loose ore for me? I have to check the equipment for damage.
Okay. Okay, that's good.
The ore have been recollected.
Thank you. But the control for the mining carts has been damaged. I have to see whether it still functions normally.
Would you mind going to the control and send a mine cart this way?
Let's go.
I have time to rest. I have to repair the tracks to make sure things get around.
Looks like you're sick too. Are you sure you?
It's not serious. I'll be all right. You pass it on and they'll come help me.
Have you taken any medicine?
We still don't know what kind of disease it is, much less what medicine to take. Dr. Nori in the mine said this illness is beyond what they can do here. Well, I didn't have much hope to begin with.
So what medicine did Giggs bring?
Anyway, thank you. You should report back to Mr. Kim. I can take care of things here.
Please, watch yourself. The issue at the transfer station has been resolved. Okay. Mr. Irvin is wrapping things up.
Thank you for your help, Special Agent.
Mr. Kim, on my way back, I heard that the medicine you distributed is not having much of an effect.
It needs some time to take effect. Nevertheless, it's better than nothing. Won't you agree?
Why don't you tell everyone the truth?
I gave them the medicine they wanted so they can go back to work with hope. We take what we need. That's the best outcome anyone could ever.
Like UF Healthcare.
Of course, our labs are conducting targeted experiments. However, this is the first occurrence of such illness. We have to start from scratch. You must understand, Special Agent. It takes a lot of money, an astronomical amount of money, to develop a new drug.
I can only hope you know what you're doing.
I truly admire your sense of justice, Agent. That said, I can handle a mess better than you can. Now, let's talk about something that may interest you more.
Yeah, let's go with that.
I sent someone to collect the data from the several monitoring stations outside the camp Fortunately, we have located the whereabouts of the stolen Astrum. Oh, it's just as I anticipated. The hyenas are responsible for the theft. I assume the goods have already been handed over to their leader, the irritable Lady Lucia. Some people call her the Hyena Queen. Their camp rests at the top of the mountain. There are a great many of them. They are not easy to deal with. To give us a fighting chance, I have hired a bounty hunter at no small expense. Dr. Hamlin, the Iron Shell, is a very famous machinist. I hope you can cooperate with each other. Hamlin lives on the mountain. I will inform him of your arrival in advance.
Oh, let's see what we got. Okay, let's see what we got. Hey, cool, we got this conversation. Thank you. Okay, Steve.
Chris sent you, right? Oh, sorry. Not exactly the talkative type. Mr. Kim told me what you've got planned. I don't mind the extra help, but you'd better be as strong as he said. I just hope you don't get in my way.
How about you fill me in on the current situation first? Where is the Hyena Queen?
That madwoman is probably resting in the camp. I don't know the situation on the inside. There are guards patrolling. What kind of question is that? I'm going to continue debugging the mission equipment. Why do you think they call me the Iron Shell?
Because you pay
Groups
too much?
Like you try to solve problems with your fists, but I'm different. I use the power of science and technology.
And we do the same
for
thing
this
in this world.
I assembled the Destroyer Mecha. It still needs some debugging and upgrading. It should be ready in a few days. Huh? You mean, you want me to ration there now? I'm telling you, there's no way we can do it. I'm getting paid to do a job, not to throw my life away. I won't make a move unless I'm fully prepared. Or, perhaps you're willing to take the risk and drive this mecha into the camp yourself. I can You're confident, I'll give you that, but it takes a lot of energy to start up this destroyer. Go and find some for me. There are lots of these things around here. Take this cybernetic arm. It'll help you to deal with the small fry, but be careful not to alert that madwoman on the inside. All right, let's go to work.
Okay.
I made special adjustments to this. It's going to feel great when you use it.
Let's see what we got.
The energy should be in this area. Don't let her see you and come back as soon as possible.
Holy shit. Okay. We got 50, cool. be another area I can go check while to avoid too much conflict. Figured as much. There's two right there.
We have enough energy so you can come back now. Don't get tangled up with those guys.
Don't worry, I know I'm a master of being a bitch.
Back so soon? Looks like things went well on your... The destroyer is ready too. We just need to charge it and it'll be good to go. But before you leave, I want to make a deal with you. I heard from Kim that you came for the Astrum. It just so happens that I've always wanted to see real Astrum up close. So, after you get your hands on it, can you let me take a look at it first?
Yeah, sure.
You got a deal.
Haha, great! I'll recharge the mecha now. You can help me just start up the energy device. Start the powering device, will you? I'm getting ready to power the destroyer.
Okay.
Get on when you're ready, and I'll send you to the Hyena Queen. I hope you survive.
Oh, you hope I survive? He's the one that damn ass from, you dumbass. I call this thing destroyed. Fucking we'll fuck them all up. There's a few right there I need to take care of. Fuck it, let's go in here, bust some shit up, and call it a fucking day. Come on, fucker, come on. Where the hell are you guys? Oh, you want to play dirty? Okay, let's play dirty, motherfucker. Look, I can do this too, motherfuckers. Kick your ass, kick your ass. How you guys like it? You want something, motherfucker?
Destroyer is overheating. I need to get it back. can take care of the peons on your own, right? Turn off the energy shield and come back with Astrum.
Okay, you fucking devices. I'm gonna get up there. I'll kick your ass for it. Gunzerker, motherfucker. Borderlands taught me something. You wanna try me now, motherfuckers?
The lone hero triumphs. I can settle my commission with Mr. Kim. As per our agreement, I'll hang on to the Astrum for safekeeping. Don't worry. I'm not the most popular guy you'll ever meet, but if I'm anything, it's trustworthy. I'll stay here for a while. Come back and find me later on.
Okay.
You're finally here.
Mr. Franz, have you brought us any new...
Nothing good. You must have heard about the recent illness spreading through the mines. Have you found out anything related?
Mr. Kim said it was some kind of new unknown disease. His people are developing treatment, but he also admitted the medicines he brought won't work much. I think he might be hiding something from me, but I couldn't figure out what it was.
I'll check for other clues. You keep an eye on Giggs, and let me know if any news broke. I sent the medicine from Mr. Kim back to Hycros for testing, and found something. These medicines seem to contain only common chemical compounds, but Dr. Henry also extracted a small amount of inactivated virus from some samples. The gene segments of these viruses have been artificially modified to contain a certain genetic sequence. Once a patient takes it, the inactivated virus will infect the normal cells in their body and integrate the unique sequence into the host genes.
Meaning?
In short, these medicines will alter the genes of the people taking them to a certain extent. Also, Dr. Henry analyzed some biological samples of the heirs of Ida and detected identical gene sequences, meaning these drugs are most likely related to the heirs of Ida.
Oh, great.
Heirs of Ida? Genetically modified? So, what is Mr. Kim trying to do?
I'm not entirely sure that Kim has anything to do with this. Giggs was responsible for the research, development, and production of the drug. He seems to have made contact with the heirs of Ida behind Kim's... I also found someone selling the same things in Banjes, and the source seems to be somewhere in the mining area. Giggs must have something to do with all this. We have to find out who this supplier is. I'm counting on you to investigate the local area. Be careful not to make contact with Mr. Kim's people, lest you tip off the tr-
Okay.
Okay.
I'll meet back up with you once I get a lead.
You don't seem to quite know your way around here. You're new, aren't you? Well, I've lived here for decades. I can tell who's new and who's not. The eyes always give it away.
That's good.
You seem to have questions, young one.
Well, do you know who from the mines make regular trips to Banjes?
Chris probably takes the most trips to Banjes. That kid never stays still, even as a child. Rumor has it he'd steal poor ore to sell, but that's unproven since no one's ever caught him.
Brock, Chris is a prime suspect.
Yeah, but not enough to. We have more evidence, I think.
I heard you work for Hyclos.
Yeah.
Yes. Can I help you?
I know this might seem rude, but can you help the locals here? The disease is making all of our lives more miserable.
Ow.
We're already on it. But to prevent further spread, I need to look into local people's recent activities. Do you know of anyone who's been to Banjes lately?
Banjes? How would I know? Talking business with outsiders is Mr. Kim's department. I just work the mines. Everyone wanted to come to the mine and make a fortune. Look at us now. Broke and penniless.
Yeah. Hello? Excuse me, do you know anyone who can take me to Banjes?
Banjes? What business do you have in Banjes?
I'm going to see a friend I haven't seen in a long time.
I hear Banjes is a pretty busy place. I really want to see it for myself, but Uncle Chris said it would take a long time to get there.
Damn.
Uncle Chris?
Uncle Chris works here as a miner, but he often brings back some interesting things from Banjes for me. I like him a lot. I begged him to take me along, but he always says it's not safe on the road, and he can't take me with him. Maybe one day, when I grow up.
Recording. Suspect Chris.
Okay, let's see what we got right over here.
Yeah, that's right, you.
New here, right? Let me tell you, the mines haven't been kosher lately. Supposedly the digging made some local deity angry enough to... I got some talisman here to keep you safe. I'll even sell it to you cheap. This is a special rune made by Hyclos and guaranteed to work. If you're still not sure, I got other stuff I can show you. See, this is the latest drug. Not only can it cure the disease, but it can also prevent it. Even the bigwigs in Banjes recommend this.
Okay.
Is this the same drug passed out to the miners recently?
Correct. As far as I know, even Mr. Kim is running low, so might as well stock up.
Why did you sell it in Banjes then?
Well, I gotta expand the business. Anyway, are you buying or...
I'm wondering why you would sell it in Banjes when nobody there has infected the disease.
Who are you? Oh, hi, Mr. Kim.
Mr. Kim?
Mr. Kim, what brings you here?
Chris ran away.
Don't hit me. Don't hit me. We can talk this out.
Tell me what's the deal with your drug.
Okay, okay. I did sell it to Banjes, but I'm just the middleman.
Do you
Who put you up to this?
I wouldn't dare. It's Giggs. Giggs got me to do it for 30% of all sales.
Okay.
Where did the drugs come from? Why would Giggs want you to sell them to Banjes?
You'll have to ask him that yourself. That's all I know. Not that I dare ask more questions.
I'm warning you, if you dare tell Giggs about this...
I get it. I don't remember having this conversation at all.
Okay, let's go.
Giggs pushed the drug to Banjes, and Mr. Kim seems to be totally unaware, though I've yet to pinpoint the source.
So, Giggs and Mr. Kim have different ideas, it seems. We should get leverage on Giggs. That will make us more proactive. Don't inform Mr. Kim yet. We must have concrete proof first before moving on. I'll check for other clues. You keep an eye on Giggs, and let me know if any new...
Got it. You take care.
I'm going up to get some things done. Watch this place and don't let anyone inside.
Okay, well, I guess I gotta fuck someone up.
Keep an eye out, and report immediately if you see anyone suspicious.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Okay, so okay.
Sir, we found some suspicious trespassers.
Okay, so I wasn't supposed to do that. Come on. Okay, I can't somehow move my character. What? Okay, everyone, give me a second. Okay, I had to reset the game, try and get the controllers to work. Okay.
Chris just needs to do it a few more times before I can...
What the hell?
Log, evidence of Giggs taking part in drug trafficking.
Try me again, asshole.
What do you want?
Recording, saving images of Jigs, Gigs, and stolen goods for evidence.
What are you talking about?
Images collected, sending to Miss.
No, wait. I swear, it's just that I wanted to make side money for myself. I did nothing wrong.
After it's called outbreak of miners' disease, a lot it's of called trafficking, I guess. Got
fearful they would be next, so the cure sold for a great price. So, why not seize the opportunity? Chris will sell it in Banjis when he makes deliveries, and we split the profit. How wonderful is that?
Why would the drug contain virus strains created by the heirs of Ida?
Virus made by the heirs of Ida?
Don't play dumb and come-
I really know nothing about that. My uncle had researchers develop it. I'm only responsible for the distribution.
Where did you get it, and from whom?
Well, it's shipped to South Beach. Thinking back, I had weird feelings when I went to pick it up. My uncle specifically demanded that I pick it up by my lonesome, or the delivery people won't Could they be the heirs of Ida? I swear, I don't know anything. You should ask my uncle.
Keep your eyes on him, Mia. I gotta go to South Beach.
More South Beach. Okay, well...
This should be the delivery location that Gig said.
Yeah, it looked like people on the progress on the flight.
This is it! Attack!
It's a trap!
Anyone want to try me again? Oh hell yeah, I can't control water, sweet. Let's go do the sign bit real quick. Okay, let's see if I can go. Gotta figure out the puzzle, okay. Okay. Oh, it's one of those puzzles. Okay. Oh, man. Dream ending automatically in 1 second. Okay. Okay, that was one of those fucking missions.
I am sorry, but Giggs escaped. I couldn't stop him.
Yeah, what happened, Mia?
The heirs of Ida sneaked in here, and I was unable to stop them from taking Giggs.
Giggs lied to us. The heirs of Ida set up a trap there.
What should we do?
At least we know Giggs is in bed with them. We should inform Franz at once.
Let's go.
I guess we're all having rotten luck. I found out about Giggs, but nothing more useful than that. Also, I got the news that the heirs of Ida seem restless on Astra. They're planning something big. You're probably going solo in the mines. I'm bringing Mia with me to Astra for investigation. You can't fight, but you know the layout better than me, as well as the situation at the Compared to Astra, I'm actually more concerned about the situation here. I'm sure Kim knows that Giggs is run by now. That's his nephew we're going to catch, and we need him on board with us. Otherwise, it's yet I'm still not sure where Mr. Kim stands. Demanding Giggs out of him will only... You can try to get him to tell you where the drugs are being produced. If he doesn't want to oppose Hycros, he should relent. Since Giggs was responsible for the research and production, follow the trail, and you should uncover the plot. Just...
Please be safe. I will come back as soon as possible.
Let's go.
So sorry, Special Agent. It was my negligence regarding Giggs. I apologize for the trouble he brought you. Most of the drugs given out to the miners have been recalled. I've also assigned personnel to take care for those who took it. I'm so sorry you had to witness this.
I need to sort out the production process, Mr. Kim, and find out why the heirs...
The batch was manufactured in Area 4, a vital research base of ours. I handed all reins to Giggs, making him responsible for the entire operation there. Who knew my nephew would do such a thing? Area 4 has now severed all ties with us, so it must have fallen into the heirs of Ida's hands.
Yeah.
If you're going to investigate the place, be extra careful.
Give me the location.
It's on the top of the mountain. Just take the elevator up to the upper level. My people have confirmed that the elevator still works. Also, I have a presumptuous request. I know the unforgivable deed he has done, but he's my only nephew after all.
I understand. I just want answers. I'll turn Giggs over to you to do as you will.
Thank you for the mercy, Special Agent.
Let's go. Okay, here we go. Okay, let's wait till this comes back down.
A path is blocked. Something important must be up there. Is there another way up? Maybe we should go back and ask him.
Okay. Let's go. Oh man, come on. We gotta get this over there.
Mr. Kim, the heirs of Ida have sealed the entry to Area 4.
Really? It appears Giggs hid a lot of secrets up there behind my back. Area 4 was built with confidentiality and security in mind. So it had only one access. Giggs knew that well. But if it's sealed, I'm sorry. But I can only send people to clear it one bit at a time. Or you could try your luck with Hamlin. He might have a way to get you up there. Though, you probably have to grease his palm a little. If he asks for money, tell him to collect from me. After all, I should also be held accountable for this. I guess I'll await your
Okay. Gotta do it all at once, okay? Okay, I told to get back, and then we just kicked more ass. Okay, let's see what we've got.
Here you are, finally. I'm bored of the Astrum, so here you go.
I'd like you to do me a favor, Mr.
A favor? Sure. I'm expensive, though. How much money?
Mr. Kim said to put it on his...
Really? That old fox is much more cheerful this time. Fine with me, saves me the negotiation. Tell me what you want me to do.
Help me get into District 4. The access is sealed, and I couldn't...
District 4? You mean that creepy place on the mountaintop?
Yeah.
Easy, easy. I got a flying vehicle you can ride.
Now, don't touch anything. It's not tested yet, and I don't want you to crash halfway there.
Okay.
Don't move! I don't care if you fall, but don't break my stuff!
Okay.
Are you here yet? I'm recalling the drones.
Ha! Okay, so there's like a little path.
Finally lost the guards. I should take a look around.
Okay. Where the fuck are we? Oh great, get ready to kick some ass.
Who's touching the control panel again? You again? Come, there are intruders.
Oh, come on. Bring it, bitch.
Solve them while I start my masterpiece.
That.
I didn't prepare this for you, but since you showed up.
Okay, got it. We're going flux missile.
What in the world? Hold it, Giggs.
Stop him! Hey, I'll spare you today, but it won't be so easy next time.
Thank you. Let's go.
Special Agent, I hear that you have not brought my unworthy nephew back with you?
Yep.
He was taken by the heirs of Ida. I couldn't get my hand...
So he has chosen to give up on straightening things out with me and defected to the heirs of Ida. What a pity.
Mr. Kim, just asking regarding the outcome of this matter. Have you kept anything from me?
I beg your pardon.
You have run here for many years. However, Giggs was able to conspire with the heirs of Ida and secretly smuggle drugs right under your nose. You really didn't notice anything. The truth behind the outbreak and the miners who were used as test subjects. I don't believe you were completely oblivious to it all. Or could I say that you acquiesced in Giggs' action?
Special Agent, are you suspecting that I, too, am connected with the heirs of Ida? I'm just a businessman. This mine is all I have. I want to hold on to what I have. There's nothing else I wish for in this world. Hykros, the heirs of Ida. I can't afford to offend either side. So sometimes, others have to make certain choices for me and bear the consequences.
Not willing to throw in your lot with either side?
You're smart enough to know what I mean. There are some things I just can't say out loud. After all, I know how to manage this mess better than you.
Should I tell Hykros the truth?
That's up to you. But if you would consider wording your report thoughtfully, I can provide you with some clues you may be interested in. If you still wish to find out about the people who took Giggs, try investigating Wolin Snowfield. Surprised? As you said, I have been here for many years, and naturally have my way of getting information. But I can't say anything more than that. Walls have ears. There is a small settlement on the snowfield. Carlos, the leader there, is a friend of mine. You can find out more from him.
All right, Mr. Kim. Thank you for...
And so I bid you goodbye, Special Agent. I now need to choose a new supervisor.
Good idea. Okay, well, right now I want to do other shit. So on this part, on this half, I want to try and take care of some of these towers and get some of the small shit out of the way. That means there has to be something over here above me. Okay, I need... Okay, I'm gonna need a fire ability, so I'm gonna take care of that.
Station.
Upgrade augment. Take that, cool. Take that. Okay, I guess we just climb here real quick. That reward real quick. Okay, so I guess my best bet will probably try to go over there. Take care of that in a second. My goal right now is to get on top of here. To go over there first before I get all this taken care of. Okay. Leave the arrow out. Let her burn a little bit, and... Okay, got that taken care of. You can tell I fucking grind this game too much. I can get these things so easily. This I wanted. Let's take care of this. We'll take care of this stream. Oh, one of these, okay. I thought you wanted to do something to me. Yeah. Takes care of all that. Cool. Any here in a second. Sweet, bitch. Oh, I killed 120 enemies. Fucking sweet. I can't wait till I get more powerful. Oh, man. Okay, so we'll see. Oh, it's over there. Take that, thank you. Now let's get up there to take care of this thing. Okay, that was probably a bad idea. But I need to get to that panel. Yeah, let's fall down real quick. I'm gonna take the simple way up, I guess. Well, the simplest way up. Here. Let me do this. Let me get my stamina back up, and here we go. I guess I can always try to. To load out, yeah, switch. Okay, so that's not it. Okay, so I need the... Okay, cool. I know what I need. Relics. I think it's this one I'm looking for. Okay, that was not what I was looking for. That's only used to move shit, so that's what I'm looking for. Okay. So those two weren't it. What am I looking for here? That's what I'm looking for. Okay, so I guess that was the only one around here, so I'll have to come back later for that one. Okay, we'll see how this one turns out, and what do I get for completing it. Okay, let's see what we got going on. That issue. Next question, please. Okay. Okay. He's good at you. It's gonna issue. Okay. Open this. Okay, so where's my final opponent is? Oh, cool. Did I figure it out? I need to unlock you sometime. I need to figure out how to. Cook it real quick. Cook it real quick, I want to get some health shit. Okay. Okay, I gotta wait again. Okay, is there a crate or something? Yeah, there's a few crates right here, actually. Gotta figure out how I can. I guess about right here will probably be the best spot to put one of those. Okay. Okay, I'll come back and figure out this puzzle later. my weapon. Slot two. Oh shit, I got a story. Oh, let's try this one out. Yeah, let's try this story out, see what we got. I guess I could go back to Cronus. So let's take care of this up here, and the high gross. Okay, we got the tower taken care of. Now the question I want now is, I guess I gotta go up before, okay. Okay. Okay, should I buy some cat more? Thank you. Okay. Okay, let's see if we can figure out how to get to maps. Okay. And I forgot the fucking map. Okay, well, I guess we're just gonna call it here for right now, and I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.